Yes, hello members. I started up this business with little capital of just 700,000, but as I speak, it is growing day by day. Imagine I had 2 boxes of cooking oil, 1 liter, and then 1 sack of 50 kilograms of sugar, and then two boxes of soap. That is how I started up this small business. But even as I speak, it is growing. Imagine this is the 3rd month. But you're seeing there's a difference. I think you're seeing something. I'm just showing you just a little and encouraging you to start up a project just like I started up without fearing. You can see that is my humble beginning, but I hope by December, in 6 months, it's going to be very far. This is just to encourage you. The business is going to, in the long run, I'll give it a brand name and it will be called Sentongo Retail Business, located in Bujuko Trading Center. Thank you.